We have some breaking news tonight out of Portsmouth just coming in. Police are investigating a shooting that left a man with serious injuries. Investigators tell us it happened within the last hour on Tazewell Street, not far from Victory Boulevard. The man was shot in the torso and taken by medics to the hospital for treatment. There's no suspect information just yet.